don't go anywhere without my gun. Okay, and I made it very clear to the officers that night. When this incident happened at the golf course, I told my girlfriend, this is no longer fun, we're going back to Great Falls. We're gonna go pack, we're gonna get out of here. Well, hindsight, I should have let things cool down before we went back in. But regardless, everywhere I go, I have my gun. Okay, and that day, my gun, because I was on the golf course, I didn't take it with me. It was on the nightstand next to the bed. When I came in, we were packing. I had a really thin belt on for golf pants, not the heavy duty belt that I would be wearing right now. And so I took the gun out of the holster, set it on the bed, put my holster on, cinched my belt up, and put my gun in my holster. I don't know where people are getting that I racked a gun, because I didn't need to. For one, my gun is always loaded. There's no reason. I am still baffled on why people think I was racking a gun in that motel room. It did not happen. I walked out into the hallway and I ran into, can I say his name in here?
It's up to you.
Sheriff Lammers. And he goes, Bob, was that you guys? And I said, yeah. I said, we're leaving. He goes, well, I just want you to know the Helena Police Department's on the way. He says, I'm sorry, we called 911. I said, no, that's fine, I'll wait right here. And I can never get her name right. The gal come around the corner, she's a deputy sheriff, or was, and she was ordering me to put my gun was actually covered with my jacket, my spring jacket. She came around the corner and was ordering me to drop my gun. I had suitcases and a case of water, and my gun was in my holster, like it would be, because I'm traveling. And I said, no, you just need to go away from me. So she went back around the corner for some reason. I said, hey, Clay, here's the deal. I'm going to take off my gun because I don't want any problems. I volunteered my gun to Clay. I know we had law enforcement officers coming. I don't want people to feel unnerved. I've been in those situations. I'm not going to have that. So I handed Clay my gun. And he goes, thanks, Bob. And I waited in the hallway till the police arrived. I did not rack a gun. Did not happen.
Describe your holster, please.
I'm wearing it. Can I stand up and show you?
Sure. Blackhawks now. Right. Thank you.
And I can't figure it out. I put my gun in my holster. I don't know if they heard me. Put it in my holster, click it, whatever, but I did not rack my gun. There was no gun involved in this incident.